I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4:13. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. Philippians 4:6. If you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes. Mark 9:23. Behold, I am the Lord, the God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for me? Jeremiah 32:27. For with God, nothing will be impossible. Luke 1:37. If you have faith as a mustard seed, you will say to this mountain, move from here to there, and it will move, and nothing will be impossible for you. Matthew 17:20. For whatever is not from faith is sin. Romans 14:23. Faith without works is dead. James 2:20. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Hebrews 11:1. Now the just shall live by faith. Hebrews 10:38. But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he who comes to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. Hebrews 11:6. So then, faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Romans 10:17.